Hello, this is Dele Oshimakinde, and we've been looking at your unique Abrahamic story in the first 60 seconds telecasts. I said the believer is living today's own unique version of the Abrahamic story. And for this to take place, there are things that God does. Number one, whenever God sees in everyone the potential of bringing forth Christ, what he does now is to give you an instruction, and that instruction is what will kickstart your faith walk. So for Abraham, the instruction was to come out of his father's house. So whenever God sees in you that he can extend the works of Christ on the face of the earth, and you are a conduit through which his purposes in Christ can be brought to the world, it will give an instruction to walk by faith, and it is this instruction that will kickstart your faith dimension. So watch out for all the instructions. And these instructions will come regardless of your background, because God is interested in you because he has seen something in you. Thank you very much. Bye.